Jag står här med Örebro Hockeys senaste nyförvärv, Victor Bartley. First of all, Victor, welcome to Örebro Hockey.
Thanks for having me. Excited to be here.
For the fans who doesn't have seen you play before, what type of player are you?
Definitely a two-way defenseman. I like to be physical, I like to hit, I like to shoot the puck, jump up in the play. So you'll get a solid defenseman and somebody that's going to chip in offensively.
You arrived to Örebro on Sunday. What's your first impression of Örebro as a city and Örebro Hockey?
Great city. I was walking around downtown yesterday. I went to that Yamasushi place. It was awesome. The whole downtown was really cool. Mozart, the team services guy here, kind of took me around and showed me around a bit. It's a beautiful city, and so far with the hockey club here, it's been first class. Everything. Coaches are excited. The players are excited, and it just filters down and makes everyone else want to just compete and play hard.
This is not the first time for you in Sweden. A couple of years ago, you played for Rögle in Allsvenskan. What's your thoughts about the Swedish hockey?
It's great, actually. You know what? It's a wide-open hockey. It's fast pace. It takes a lot of skill to play out here, and that's one of the reasons I wanted to come back and play here again. So when Örebro called this summer, I was ecstatic. And once we got everything figured out, it was a no-brainer to come here.
The last years you have been playing in the world's best league, NHL. Tell us a little bit about your experience from NHL.
It's been great. I played three and a half years in Nashville, then a little bit in Montreal when I was traded a year and a half ago. It's great. You know, that's why it's the best league in the world. Everyone's at top notch all the time. If you have one bad practice, it's one of those things where you may not play the next night. And if you do play, you got to be on top of your game at all points. But it's definitely the best league in the world for a reason. The guys are in top shape and the skill is unbelievable. And you see a ton of the Swedes that are coming over now nonstop. I think half the teams have at least four or five Swedes per team now. So it's just a credit to the Swedish hockey and how the Swedish Elite League, the Allsvenskan, and teams just develop their players better here.
Great to have you here, Victor, and we're looking forward to see you soon in the Örebro jersey.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks a lot, guys.